The best shot from the second round of the 2009 AT&T Pebble Beach National Pro-Am, J.B. Holmes, a 5-iron at 17 from 179, and this one, it looks like an ace, just barely falls offline, an easy birdie for Holmes.